Mechanical characterization of biological tissues is not a trivial task. This video will guide you through the most important aspects of good mechanical testing, which is the core business of Flanders Institute for Biomechanical Experimentation. The key is to create loading conditions that resemble the in vivo situation of the body as closely as possible. These conditions are clearly very different for a skeletal bone than for the brain or the heart. That is why we at FIBER have a wide range of mechanical testing devices so that we can test along multiple axes if necessary, quasi-statically or dynamically, and for tissues as small as a single cell up to large skeletal bones. We take great care to design the perfect loading protocol for every application. For harvesting samples, we closely collaborate with our university hospital. Patient privacy is safeguarded and all samples receive a unique identifier. The dimensions of the sample are measured accurately using a microlaser scanner. The tissue's microstructure and how it changes under mechanical loading are measured using a micro-CT scanner. During the mechanical test, we measure the non-uniform deformation of the sample by applying a speckle pattern to the tissue and using digital image correlation. We mimic the physiological conditions as closely as possible by performing our tests in physiological solution at body temperature. From the raw experimental data, we can derive typical mechanical properties. We then use this information to quantify the mechanical compatibility of a biomedical product or for advanced in silico modeling. Our team at FIBER can help you in this challenging process, a process that, with the new medical device regulation in place, is more important than ever.